Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I will talk about crassulacean acid metabolism cycle. It is also known as CAM, C-A-M. And in those plants in which this cycle is present, these plants are known as CAM plants. So CAM plants, they are growing in drier regions, in arid regions, especially in deserts. So these are the examples of the CAM plants. Crassulacean acid metabolism is the second photosynthetic adaptation, especially to the plants which are growing in arid region. And several succulent plants, they have evolved this mechanism. So what is the meaning of succulent plants? Succulent plants are the plants with thickened parts, fleshy and swollen. They are filled with water. Their tissues are thick, fleshy and swollen, and they are filled with water, and they retain water in arid climates or the drier soil conditions. And they will have another character, that is, they will have sunken stomata. So sunken stomata means that stomata are not on the surface of the leaf, but they are found deeply inside the leaf. So this kind of evolution or the adaptation will help to restore the water inside the leaves. CAM plants, the examples are cacti, pineapples, and several representatives of several other plant families like Euphorbiaceae. Especially they are present in aloe vera, in cactus also, opuntia also. These are desert plants. CAM plants, they are typical of desert environment. They have in normal plants, what happens in daytime in normal plants, that they open stomata during the daytime. So during day they absorb carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and release oxygen also, and then water evaporation also occurs during the daytime. But the CAM plants, they have opposite mechanism. They open stomata, they open stomata during the night, but they close these stomata during the daytime. And this is the opposite to the other plants which are living in all over the world, and they have the normal mechanism of opening stomata during daytime. So what is sunken stomata? The stomata is generally present below the surface of the leaves. So what is its purpose? The purpose is that this kind of adaptation will help the plants to reserve water inside it. Okay. So when the stomata in these plants, CAM plants, are closed during the day, so it helps the desert plants to conserve water. But on the other side, it also prevents carbon dioxide from entering the leaves. Now, how the carbon dioxide will enter from the atmosphere? That occurs during the night. So during night, when their stomata are open, these plants, they take carbon dioxide and incorporate this carbon dioxide into a variety of organic acids. So the mesophyll cells, they store these organic acids, which they make during the night, in their vacuoles until morning when the stomata, they are closed. So during the daytime when stomata are closed, then the carbon dioxide uptake is not possible. So this is one of the disadvantage But advantage is that these plants, they store water inside the leaves, so it prevents water loss. While how they will take carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. So during the dark in night, when stomata are opened in chem plants, the carbon dioxide uptake and fixation starts. So this is known as leaf acidification. Leaf they synthesize acids during the night. The carbon dioxide enters, and the cycle is similar to C4 plants, that it converts into bicarbonate. So the PEP carboxylase, phosphoenol carboxylase enzyme, and phosphoenol pyruvate, they react with bicarbonate and they synthesize oxaloacetate. It is similar to C4 cycle, but only difference that this reaction occurs during the night. While in C4 plants there was no division of day and night, so there was the division of tissues in them. Here in chloroplasts, the starch converts into triose phosphate. This triose phosphate is transported from the chloroplast and then into the leaves, and then they synthesize pyruvate. This pyruvate is now synthesizing 4-carbon compound, which is oxaloacetate. Oxaloacetate, in the presence of NADH and NAD plus malic dehydrogenase enzyme, so NAD plus is released, and the next compound will be malate or malic acid. This malate is transported to vacuole, and it will stay there until morning. In the morning time, when stomata are closed, now stomata will be closed, then decarboxylation step occurs, and decarboxylation of stored malate occurs, and the carbon dioxide is refixed internally. So this step is known as deacidification. So it starts from the vacuole where the malic acid was stored in the night. Malic acid then is transported back to the leaf, where it will be, as a malate or malic acid will be transported in the presence of an enzyme, NADP malic enzyme, and then it releases pyruvate and carbon dioxide. Now the stomata is closed, so this carbon dioxide gas cannot go out, so it will enter into the normal Kelvin cycle, and this Kelvin cycle will produce sugars. So what is the difference between C4 cycle and chem cycle, or C4 plants and chem plants? In C4 plants, carbon dioxide enters into the C4 cycle. The first compound will be C4 acid. This is similar to chem, where carbon dioxide synthesizes inside the leaf the 4-carbon compound, that is organic acid. But where is the difference? The difference is that C4 plants has division of the cell types. Half of the cycle or the reactions, they occur in mesophyll cells, and half of the reactions they occur in bundle sheath cells. And in bundle sheath cells, they release carbon dioxide, and this carbon dioxide will enter into the Kelvin cycle, and the sugar molecules, they will be produced. But in chem plants, there is no division of of the tissues, but it may occur in the same tissue or in the same area region, but they have the division of night and daytime. In night, carbon dioxide synthesis enters into the cycle when stomata they open and organic acid is synthesized, and this organic acid stays until daytime. When day arrives, the stomata they are closed, so this cycle releases carbon dioxide, and this carbon dioxide then enters the Kelvin cycle, and then sugar will be synthesized. So in chem plants, there is spatial separation of steps, yani space separation is there because of the tissues, but in case of the chem plants, there is temporal separation of steps, means that it is carbon dioxide fixation and Kelvin cycle occurs in two different times, but in same cells. While in case of the C4 plants, carbon fixation and C4 cycle, they occur in different types of the cells. Thank you very much.